Hard Swing tonight. They're playing the middle game of a three-game series with the Angels from Anaheim. Jacob Berger, who was brought back yesterday, will make his first inning Tigers uniform since 2012. He's going up against Andrew Heaney. We'll have it for you right here on the ticket, starting at 10:07. According to a study by CBS Sports, we're 1/5 of the active college football coaches were polled. Alabama picked to be the best college football team in the season at 92%, with Clemson and Michigan State finishing with the other 4%. For the ticket update next, I'm Ryan Woolley. For more, go to 971theticket.com.
That have been levied against him, you know, over the years, most notably 2015.
sports talk station. They're gathering everybody and said, let's meet here at the enter the vestibule or whatever at the horseshoe. And, you know, they had some stupid signs and I don't know if they were speakers or chants and stuff. No, I don't think it's the most ridiculous thing of all time. Because it wasn't like they weren't marching on the president's house and, you know, breaking windows and stuff. But those fans that did show up there, put your little fan hat on.
They should all be put down.
Do you still have a fan hat? Because I don't.
No.
Do you have a fan hat?
No.
So if you have a fan hat out there,
I want the teams in Detroit to do well and do it right.
Yeah, for sure.
Yeah.
Machine State, they can do whatever the hell they want. I don't care. Are those 150 or 200 people that were outside Ohio Stadium, are they good old fashioned diehards?
Or are they losers? 100% losers.
Okay.
Like, they're losers.
The scum. But
the scum, yes.
I have to say both. Because, I mean, that's their guy. I'm sure they would be devastated if he ends up getting fired, which I still think is iffy. I'm starting to lean more towards he's going to survive.
God, I hope not.
Just the longer it goes, and
yeah,
the fact that he is at least claiming he followed protocol or whatever, he's at least going to fight it.
perfect breeding ground for mold and mildew that leads to wood rot. Protect your home by calling Foundation Systems of Michigan. Their vapor lock system locks out destructive moisture, protecting the structure of your home and circulating clean, fresh air. Call for your free inspection.
Come to U.S. Auto in Sterling Heights and pull your own parts. Wait, that doesn't sound right. A little work saves you big money on auto parts at U.S. Auto Parts of Sterling Heights, the largest self-serve salvage yard in Macomb County. Yeah, that's better. 18 and a half west of Van Dyke, usautosterlingheights.com.
Let your voice be heard. Call the D Las Vegas 97.1 The Ticket Studio Line at 248-539-9797. The D Las Vegas, the home for Detroit sports.
Buick GMC dealers are live at the Woodward Dream Cruise next weekend from Nikki D's Coney Island on Woodward, south of 14 Mile. Around-the-clock entertainment starts Friday at 3. The first 5,000 guests get a free t-shirt. Then it's Bogey and Wojo live starting at 6. Pat Caputo Saturday at 10 a.m. and Dan Leach Saturday at 2. Get a pick with Mo Wagner, Ellie Laker, and former Michigan basketball star Saturday noon at 2. Plus, you can win a 2-year lease on a new Buick or GMC. Brought to you by the Metro Detroit Buick GMC dealers. Get more at 971theticket.com.
Signing bonus, $1,000, 12 times every weekday. Listen for the keyword at half past each hour between 7 a.m. and 7 p.m. Text that keyword to 72881 before the end of that hour, and you could win a $1,000 signing bonus.